Hello, and we're back for some more Forza Horizon 4, but this time we're doing it via livestream, huh? Okay, so it selected the winter season here. Light up Lambo. Chapter 1 Beauty and Muscle. Fortuna Daily Challenges. Earn 2 stars in total from speed traps. Coming through, closely overtake. Okay, let's try that. Let's try take that or something.
Welcome back, Mark.
Hey, okay. Can I select a car here or not? Hello? Enter house. Not there. Garage. Okay, let's go to the Ranger Raptor here. Okay, let's do this. Let's find where are the speed traps here? That's the danger sign. What about the speed trap things? Oh, camera here. Where's the nearest one right here?
Nice.
the wheel spin. Rare burger cap. Ford my Horizon Live. That's my progress right here. Level 1 painter photographer, huh? Okay, now let's try the next episodes of World's Fastest here. Let me find where that is, right here.
Arrived at your destination. In 100 yards, turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
That threw me off. Whoops, sorry.
Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
How's the smoothness going? How's the smoothness of the recording going?
Unbelievable drive last time. My phone won't stop ringing.
Stop ringing.
This one's going to be even better. Just one thing. Did you bring sunglasses? Never mind.
Sunglasses.
Koenigsegg 1-1. 1 horsepower for every kilo it weighs. Only the Swedish could come up with something so simple and so completely wild. Head for Bamburgh Castle. There's a nice straight down there where you can really open it up.
Turn it client's coming in early, so sorry about the glare. Doors open, both hands up, eyes closed, taking out a stoplight. That's my real life. Push buttons and write words and say
whoa, that was bad.
Fast and tight through this zone, yeah? Show me that thing sticks to the road at speed.
I still, it's still in, it's still 60 FPS at times, right?
Yeah, I still got it.
Just drove 220. The world's first mega car. How do you feel?
Mega car, huh?
Check back with me soon.
Might get a Ferrari
in. I
think
I might get a Ferrari in.
And 3 stars, sir. Huh? Yeah, I'm seeing 60 FPS here, huh? Creep city like I'm Cedar Falls, Iowa, and that's fine. I get a guess out of a maybe. Make it wavy like, whoa. Surf's up something crazy. Do is what I feels like. That's my real life. Level 3, huh? Wheel spin unlocked. Aurora Borealis there? Okay. Antwerp City Sprint. That's challenge card. Let's give it a try then.
100 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. Have arrived at your destination.
You can think of a better one, of course.
The challenge starts here, the rest is up to you. Huh? Season changing, no? A Ford, a 60s Ford that's bought to an extreme. Oh gosh. At the ra- Hi CMD, how's it going? Whoa there! Challenge complete. I assume that's a challenge set by a player, rather than the game itself. I think I like it. Let's try another challenge card.
You have arrived at your destination. Turn right. Take the first exit. You have arrived at your destination.
Gas, get to the destination in under 1 minute, 2 seconds. Season changing to spring. Presents gas. Get to a destination in under 1 minute 12 seconds. Looks like it's a McLaren F1, of sorts. Well, that didn't work. Oof.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh, I see, So can't really skip them. I don't think I'm going to make it here. Dana, can't rewind further, look. Let's restart this then. So the person who set this challenge expects you to do it near perfectly, yeah? Don't do that. Come on!
Take the fourth exit.
Gosh dang it, why? How? How the heck are you supposed to do that roundabout after that?
Roundabout, take the fourth exit.
Is that even possible? I'm sorry, but I don't like that. That's actually impossible, huh? Fourth on live. It's over here. Let's participate in it.
Forzathon Live will begin soon. Good luck. You have have arrived at your destination.
To hospital records, my name is Chris Goss. Now, Tony, come over here, check this out.
What am I looking at?
Just there, out the window, look.
Look at what? It's the same view we've always had. I don't understand.
Look, tell me what you see, go on.
I see the car park, of course. Oh, and the festival
all covered
in snow, and just
nine,
a bit of the
eight,
main castle stage
seven,
in the...
Fortress Online,
six,
starting
seven,
in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go!
Round one, started!
Winter sunset at horizon. Oh, yeah! That's a pretty good sundown, isn't it?
In 400 yards, turn right.
Apparently, there's another classic car just waiting to be claimed. Keep that on the down low, though, yeah? I've only told you. And Kira. And Alex. And a couple of other people.
In 200 yards, turn sharp left.
I assume it means this thing, huh? The 2020 score here, huh?
Round two.
Earn score at the speed zone, huh? Whoa. That was some weird lag from the connection or something. Whoops. That's just great.
Round three.
200 yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Now it's trip zone.
It is safe to do so. turn around when it is safe to do so.
Lightning McQueen drift.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. When it is safe to do so.
I think that does it. Not quite.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yeah, after they pass through, they should be in.
Round three complete. Congratulations.
Nice.
You have arrived at your destination.
The White Horse.
Ah, the Offington White Horse. This thing's incredible. The first prehistoric display of horsepower. One.
Yeah, that's the image viewer thing I saw that other episode.
Records.
Let's do one more thing, which is checking out that barn thing. Oh, someone else is here too, huh?
Jumping up and cheering.
I just thought you were agreeing with me.
No, mate. Live stream. That's the future. Come on, get with it. Right, on to the next song.
400 yards, turn left.
Maybe Forza Horizon 5 did the winter season thing a bit better. Since this is from late 2018 that this came up. So it's probably going to be better at high settings. It'll probably be better if I bumped it all to ultra settings, but I'm on high settings. So I can preserve the stability of the recording and the frame rate too at 120. But Forza Horizon 5 high settings will definitely look better than this, though. And since Forza Horizon 5 came in late 2021, it's no surprise that it's improved. I have yet to check it for myself if it will even run at 120, with my current hardware.
Turn right. At your destination.
So that's the barn right there. Ice. Construction of the barn. Let's see if it will find any new players here. Otherwise, we're going to end it off here to end it by firstly going home. Oh, someone joined.
This is Robert.
Well, let's see if they stick around. Or
actually,
not. I'll give it 3 more minutes. Oh, with 1 player start event. Or not. One more minute. Wait just a little bit. Give it 30 more seconds. So. Oh, let's see. Three to 12, looking promising so far. All right then, let's do... Launching event. Fast traveling our players, so...
This is Flag Rush. Grab flags and run them into the score zone. Swipe flags by tagging flag carriers. Go! Find a flag or steal one!
Find a flag or steal one, huh?
Movies.
Flag indicated by the map, I'm guessing. I'm stuck here, huh? Right around here.
You have a flag! Stay untouched and hit that score zone.
Now the blue one. Is the player just standing there? Oh, no, he's... No, they're moving now. Looks like they're gonna grab a hero. Gotcha. Okay, nice. Thank you. driving skills. Okay, that guy spun out. Or whoever they are. Oh, well, that person hadn't vanished it. Smash. And that's game.
Good game. Played strong, left it all out on the pitch, managed to come away with the win. Always wanted to say that.
Okay, that's going to be it. Now let's head home. Let's change to the fast Subaru real quick.
Talking about limited slip diffs, and I have this card in my hand.
What's it say? That might give us a clue.
Drift Club?
It probably does what it says on the tin, right?
At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 yards, turn right.
So, Kira told me about these. Smash a fast travel board
fast
and get a
travel,
discount
what?
On the Horizon Fast Travel Service.
Sorry.
Smash them all, and the festival will cover your costs completely. Good to keep in mind for our many adventures.
Turn right. In 400 yards, turn right. In 100 yards, turn right. turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Alright, thank you for watching this live stream. And I will see you guys later. Peace out.